Hello, my name is Anna, and I'm here to talk about some recipes that I do at home. The typical one that I would do is a potato omelet, for instance. First of all is gathering all the ingredients. You go to the supermarket and you try to buy all of them. They're all available. There's nothing fancy that you have to look for in special places. Now, hello, my name is Anna, and I'm here to talk about one of those recipes that you do when you're single or when you're simply alone at home.